Want to see this? I painted this picture on eggshells. Took the eggshells, saved them, and then I put glue on a board and I pressed the eggshells in till I had a very bumpy kind of texture. And then I painted on top of that. And the little cat comes here every night and stares at that picture. And I don't know what's in the cat's mind, but well, she seems to be fascinated.
It does look different than a real picture.
This is an Indian, this is the Indians out west. This is called the Storyteller. And she gathers all the children around her. See all the children? Mm-hmm. They're all over listening to her stories.
Okay, Aiden, did you see what's in that painting?
Oh, it's chess.
Chess, but that's my chess painting. There was a world chess contest, and I thought it was an exciting theme for a painting, so that's what I did. And the horse is there because to me he represents power. That was how I felt about it.
It also looks like a knight. It also looks like a knight, the piece.
Yes, it does.
What competition was it? Do you remember? It was Bobby Fischer. So Bobby Fischer inspired that painting?
I knew nothing about it, but the excitement around that contest made me want to do something about it. This one is all the little lonely people in the world. If you notice, each one of them is all alone, except in the middle, upper, there's a couple. They're the only two people that have someone else in their lives. So they're in a forest and all separated.
Are those stickers?
That's the way life is for most people. You like my funny little people?
Yeah. Are they stickers?
Yeah. They're just stickers.
Aw, that's so
funny. How about that one? What does that one mean to you?
Well, it's just a close-up of some things that I used to see often. And my husband, Mark, loved that one. Mm-hmm. I don't know why, but he did. But this one I like, not so much because it's the most magnificent painting, but because it has a theme. And it shows how the two trees are apart, but how they grow together, and finally they're in a web.
Mm-hmm.
They're caught in the web, and the spider is up in the corner, and he's looking at his work.